doing in a place like this?
Alchemist, you are the one who attacked me, are you not?
Neo, what are you saying?
Designating target Alchemist as an enemy. Activating elimination protocol.
Thank you. let you escape. Finishing touches. Here I come. Won't even be able to keep it. And blast away!
Yeah!
was a close one!
Thank you. I can fight again. What?
Not yet! I can still keep going! Not yet! I can still keep going!
Let you! money.
Not yet. I can still keep going. Not yet. I can still keep going. Spirit of healing, lend me your power. Come on, I called for you, so hurry up and get here.
What?
Yeah.
Sun's power, I've learned even more.
Yes, I got stronger again! Ha-ha!
Unexpected resistance confirmed. Action ceased.
You're not Neo, are you? Who are you? Why do you look like Neo?
Neo? The specimen's name?
Yes, she's my sister. Please give Neo back to me.
That I cannot allow. I am the keeper of this.
Then stop keeping her! And don't call Neo this!
All of my actions have been authorized. Any interference will be eliminated by any means necessary. Further hindrances will not be tolerated. Alchemist, this is your only warning.
No matter what you say, I won't back down! Give me back my sister! Wait!
That's quite a considerable tantrum.
I'm throwing a tantrum too! Treating Neo like...
Don't cry. I can't deal with crying women.
Sorry. I got upset. But I don't know what I'm supposed to do.
I don't know what that thing was, but it's going too far for something that was created by human hands.
Plus, treating Neo like a thing...
Yeah, don't fret. I won't say there's no benefit to crying, but is that really what you should be doing right now?
Sorry, I'm such a crybaby.
If you want to cry, cry all you want after you save your sister. Not all alchemists use their skills for the greater good. Or maybe it's... Never mind, that's only a hypothesis. Regardless, if we can locate where it is, we can come up with a way to deal with it. Do you have any ideas?
Ideas? They aren't directly related, but a few things do come to mind.
Then let's meet at the edge of town and go from there. Come find me after you've calmed yourself.
That's right. Now's not the time to cry. I need to hurry and find Neo.